What's going on, DISD? Today we are doing the water bottle workout. It's better. So, the way today's workout is going to work, it's going to be 18 minutes in total. We're going to do an exercise for 30 seconds, rest for 30 seconds. Let's get it. Squat punch. Ten seconds. Five, four, three, two. Thank you. 10 seconds.
Three,
two,
one.
Now we're back to the top, back to squats. Make sure you're doing the squats. Keep your belly button tucked in. Chest nice and high. Keep your back straight. Keep your knees out. Weight on the balls of your feet. Ten seconds.
Three,
two,
one.
Now we're halfway. Halfway, 9 minutes to go. Belly button's tucked in, shoulders back. You don't want to be swinging your arms. Use the eccentric muscles. Lower the weights nice and slow. Good. 5 seconds. Halfway. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. Halfway. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good workout. It's a good workout. So make sure when you're doing the squat, you're doing the lunge, you're twisting over the front knee. Make sure you're twisting over the front knee. Ten seconds. Work 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo. Last one. Last one. So that's how we can do simple workouts. 6 exercises, 3 sets, just using water bottles.